Relaxing your shoulders and again drawing your abs in really tight, drawing your belly button into your spine. I want you to take your arms out at a 90 degree angle, palms up, and we're going to go about 80% of the way up and then all the way down. 80% of the way up and all the way down. So this is a bicep curl. And I want you to make sure that you're squeezing and taking a tiny little pause at the top to activate those biceps right there. Squeeze before you come down. Squeeze and resist coming down. I want you to take four more, just like this. And three, and two. We're gonna do one more and then you're stopping to hold. Now I want you to take a little extra rotation. Your arms are at 90 degrees, at a 90 degree bend. And again, take it slow. I want you to check in with your abs and make sure that you're drawing them in and keeping your shoulders relaxed. All right, so you're going out, again, working your biceps. Let's just do three more. And two, and hold it here. Up and down, again, bicep curls in an external rotation, okay? So you're going to make sure that you're squeezing your glutes here. We don't want to let them hang, keep squeezing. You're gonna give you four here. Everything is on, three more. Two, and we're gonna hold. From here, we're just gonna do some shoulders real quick. I want you to take your arms up. Do not arch your back here. And both arms go up into a nice shoulder press. Again, your knees are soft here, okay? Taking the pressure off your knees. Drive your heels down into the floor so that you're feeling your glutes. Let's just do four more. Reach, drive with your belly. Do two more, and one more. Nice work. Let's drop those and take